Still hurting, cadet?
No. I can still fight.
That's the spirit.
It's over. The city is finished.
Your efforts are commendable. This is one wake-up call, which was long overdue. My word. Jessica, Parker, come in. The facility has been breached. We're closing shop.
Prepare to go home. Split up and get to the helipad on the roof. That's an order.
I'll cover the hallway with Jessica. Cadet, make sure they reach the heliport.
Fine.
Parker, they've started evacuation procedures here.
You think this is it?
Not if we shoot all them sons of bitches first.
Here they come. Open fire!
I don't think the two of us will be enough.
We want to make it out of here. It's gonna... After this, we head for the chopper! It's our turn to get on that chopper!
That elevator should still be operational. This way.
You into this.
That's fine, but you're buying me dinner next time, and I'm ordering lobster. What the?
Broke already?
And that was the last working elevator. How do you feel about stairs? Actually, I'm not sure how I feel about stairs.
So, what do you think about that O'Brien guy?
BSAA director? Not my type.
That's not what I meant.
I think he's in the right. He needs to stand up to General Morgan.
Yeah, I agree. I think being in the FBC distorts your moral compass.
You sound just like him. Still, I wouldn't mind being on the right.
Get through here. Give me a hand.
Okay, I'm coming. For the love of God!
Jessica, hurry! Assistant, little bastards! I hope this holds them!
They're here.
I think they're here for you. Because you're a flirt.